driving behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, charge!
Here we go, 4 robots jumping into action, followed by the last 2 here. All 6 robots moving into the courtyard with 5 seconds to go. It's going to be an even match. As the last second shot gives the Red Alliance the slight advantage. And now Blue with ample time to make something happen. They're quick to go low. Blue Alliance, Waterloo Robotics puts one down and out. As they make their way back to the neutral zone, tracking down a boulder, it's the Red Alliance 3005 Robo Chargers who now have possession for Red. Robo Chargers trying to find their scoring position at the base of the tower. As the Red Alliance struggles, it may be a bit of a fight, but the Blue Alliance machine hops right on over. Rockwall not able to stop the rookie Waterloo as they're quickly back to the secret passage. And just like that, they have a defensive plan in action as Unity 4 Tech lines up to try and defend. Still well over a minute remaining in this match now. Blue Alliance bots in the neutral zone, tracking down boulders one at a time. As their Red Alliance counterparts work the portcullis right underneath they go. The Body Electric now back to the low bar and in the neutral zone as well. Hotly contested space as the Body Electric once again shows you how it's done, sliding right on under the portcullis and back into the courtyard. Not a whole lot of boulder action in this match. Definitely all about the defenses here. Everyone trying to rack in that extra ranking point. With 40 seconds to go, plenty of time. The Red Alliance has breached the Blue defenses. And the Blue Alliance is ever so close. Judgment call under the portcullis. That's going to help give them the ranking point as they approach the tower with 30 seconds to play. And like that, the flag has fallen. 20 seconds to go. Blue Alliance tower has been broken down. Red Alliance robots need to challenge. The question is, can we see 287 Floyd? They've got single-digit seconds to get parked on the batter. The Blue Alliance already hanging. And with 3 seconds to go, drivers don't touch those controls. We'll bring in the exciting score, and we'll be back with match 57 coming up next. And with a score of 114 points here in match 56, congratulations and your victory go to the Red Alliance. And your 3005 number 3 seeded team as we move into match number 57.